famous trumpeter from our Chicago way. He had a funky style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was done with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. The wind would blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He'd really run them down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A brute, a toot, a tootie attitude. He blows it into the bar. Boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. You want some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B? When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy buzzy bee. When he played, he made the company jump, they took the bar. He is the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. And out of tootie, out of tootie, out of tootie, he blows me to the bar. Can't blow a note if a bass and guitar's in the rhythm. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Could not jam, the captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.